We're here at CES 2016, where Casio has announced their first smartwatch with a difference. It's designed for the outdoors. Here we have Casio's first smartwatch, and as you can see from its design, it is designed with the outdoors in mind. It's fairly bulky, you know, it's not something for everybody, it's not going to compete with the likes of the Apple Watch or, you know, the Samsung Gear S2, but if you do go trekking, cycling or fishing a lot, then this might be the perfect watch for you. It's the first smartwatch that's actually waterproof to 50 meters that includes a built-in microphone for taking phone calls, and it also packs in Android Wear, or your standard Android Wear apps, and you get your notifications and calls, etc., all through to the watch. And you also have pretty bulky buttons on the side that allow you to access the various features of the watch. As you can see here, it's got a built-in go on the compass. And these will vary depending on what activity you're doing. You can program them via the app, that'll be the companion app for your phone. And you only need to set this up once. So as you can see, it also includes standard Android Wear. It's fairly bulky, you know, it's not something you're going to forget about on the wrist. It's available in 4 colours. It's coming out in April and will cost $500. No word yet on UK pricing.